I knew I wanted to be a teacher from an early age. I love teaching. I love children. And so it's my passion and purpose to educate students.
I've always had a passion for being a teacher. My mom actually set my room up as a classroom. And then my second grade teacher, because I'm born with a disability, she created this entire day around learning about my disability. I knew that I wanted to be someone like her. Someone who taught students things that they needed to know so they wouldn't go out and create problems, but create solutions.
The College of Education at Jackson State, we are one of the leading producers of teachers of color in the state of Mississippi. We are moving to 2 semesters of student teaching, so they'll have a full year of on-job training.
At Jackson State, while going through the program, all of those things that they required me to do are things that my principal is now asking me to do, and I can do without asking 50 million questions of how it's supposed to look. The education department showed me everything I needed to know.
I know for a fact I'm being prepared to be the best teacher I can be. They gave me hands-on experience since day one.
When I'm looking for teachers, the first place I come to is Jackson State. I think they're well prepared. Everybody comes through a teacher. We need people to major in education. So we need teachers that are trained, teachers that are highly qualified to make the world to be a better place.